the 50-foot animatronic dinosaurs?
No, we just couldn't afford it.
Well, what could we afford?
The lights are still on.
Oh, this is terrible. This is a song about the most epic mouse ever known. It's supposed to be, you know, epic. Where did all of our money go?
Yeah, Pascal. Where did all our money go?
Okay. Maybe the Alaskan ostrich farm wasn't the best investment.
Remind me to put you in charge of next year's budget.
Oh, gee, Chucky, we've got all kinds of stuff backstage. Maybe we can still put it together.
Yeah, Chucky, we can do it. The show must go on.
Are you guys sure this is a good idea?
Well, the song just started. What choice do you have?
Don't worry, Chucky. This is going to be fun.
Go, go.
At the dawn of existence, in a time long gone, there lived a little tiny mouse who wrote the very first song. And the land was lush, and the dinosaurs roared, and the mouse brought peace for the world he called home. But then the lightning flashed, and the skies did fall, and the earth did shake. Big mouth.
Ah, you are strange.